our protagonist sets off on his way home, grabs a bite to eat, some tofu, some soup for dinner, enjoys a book, Tintin, and then makes his way home. So convenient, no?